Okay, LEGO City Fan 1994 is back, yeah, for today. And now we're gonna continue off with LEGO City set number 4423, the Dirt Bike Transporter. So here we go. Okay. Okay, that one's done. Next one.
Thank you. you by the summer's hottest shows on USA Network. All new originals all summer long. Tune in this Thursday to the season premieres of Burn Notice and Suits. It all starts at 9, 8 central. Welcome summer on USA.
For a while, I played this too far back. I always had the F-150, and then I had a fancy sports car. And it just got to the point where I'd walk out the front door, and I'd put keys in my pocket, and I drove the F-150. Joe DiAngelo loves driving his F-150
in his
eco-boot. It's got a lot of power to V8, merging, passing. With the EcoBoost engine, I'm getting really, really meaningful gas mileage. Marta Perez likes her new truck.
What I know about the EcoBoost is that I can get up and go, and I can haul anything that I want to haul. But I know it's better for the environment. It saves me on gas mileage.
Great truck is sold on EcoBoost.
It's got the mileage faster. It has the horsepower. There's nothing in its class that can match it.
Drive the Ford F-150 EcoBoost with an EPA estimated 16 city, 22 highway miles to the gallon. EcoBoost is miles ahead of the competition.
You've got to like summer at Racing Waters. The most slides, the most rides of any water park around. Save time and money when you buy online. You'll get the best deal on Racing Waters admission and get a refillable souvenir sports bottle free. You got to like that. The largest water park.
Okay. All right. Just a few more reports here to go. Okay, so now we are finished with the set, and that is it, guys. It's finally finished. So don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. Thank you, and goodbye.